Hello, good morning and welcome everyone. Dear students, today we will study English and the topic is Comprehension Skills on page 55 from lesson 7, The Little Red Hen. Dear students, in the previous class we had studied Comprehension Skills, Questions and Answers, first and second. Today we will study Comprehension Skills, Questions and Answers, 3rd, 4th and 5th. So, first question, question number 3. W-H-E-R-E, where? D-I-D-D it. S-H-E, she. T-A-K-E, take. T-H-E, da. R-I-P-E, right. W-H-E-A-T, with. Where did she take the ride with? Answer, S-H-E, she. T-O-O-K, took. I-T, it. T-O-2, T-H-E-D-A, M-I-L-L, mill. She took it to the mill. You have to start with capital letter. And don't forget to put full stop. Fourth question, W-H-A-T, what? D-I-D, did. S-H-E-S-H-E, M-A-K-E, make. W-I-T-H, with. T-H-E-D-A, F-L-O-U-R, flow. What did she make with the flow? Answer, S-H-E, she, M-A-D-E, made, S-O-M, is some, B-R-E-A-D, braid, W-I-T-H, with, T-H-E, da, F-L-O-U-R, flow. She made some braid with the flow. Fifth question, W-H-A-T, what, D-I-D, it, S-H-E, she, D-O-D-O, W-I-T-H, with, T-H-E, da, B-R-E-A-D, braid. What did she do with the bread? Answer, S-H-E, she, A-N-D-N, H-E-R, her, C-H-I-C-K-S, tricks, A-T-E-8, T-H-E-D-A, B-R-E-A-D, bread. She and her chicks ate the bread. You have to start with capital letter and don't forget to put full stop. Once again, let me repeat. Third question. Where did she take the ride with? Where did she take the ride with? Here she is the little red hen. Answer, she took it to the mill. She took it to the mill. Where did she take the ride with? She took it to the mill. Fourth question, what did she make with the floor? What did the little red hen make with the floor? She made some bread with the floor. She made some bread with the floor. Fifth question, what did she do with the bread? What did she do with the bread? She and her chicks ate the bread. The little red hen and her chicks ate the bread. Once again, let me repeat. Third question, where did she take the ride with? Where did she take the ride with? She took it to the mill. She took it to the mill. Fourth question, what did she make with the floor? What did the little red hen make with the floor? She made some bread with the floor. She made some bread with the floor. Fifth question, what did she do with the bread? What did she do with the bread? The little red hen and her chicks ate the bread. The little red hen and her chicks ate the bread. Once again, let me repeat. Third question, where did she take the rice with? She took it to the mill. Fourth question, what did she make with the flour? She made some bread with the flour. Fifth question, what did she do with the bread? She and her chicks ate the bread. Once again, third question, where did she take the ripe wheat? She took it to the mill. Fourth number, what did she make with the flour? She made some bread with the flour. Fifth number, what did she do with the bread? She and her chicks ate the bread. Dear students, you have to study well all these questions and answers very well. And you have to write one time in English spare book and one time in homework book. You have to write in good handwriting. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day.